iPhone stuck on terms and conditions while updating to iOS 14? Here are three methods you can try. Method 1. Change to another Wi-Fi or allow settings to use cellular data. As iOS 14 stuck on terms and conditions may result from weak and unstable network connection. You can either change to another Wi-Fi or allow settings app to use cellular data. Then you can try to download and install iOS 14 again. Method 2. Install iOS 14 using iTunes. Connect your iPhone to iTunes using a USB cable, and click the device icon. Locate Check for Update and click on it. Then, click on Update in the prompted window. Wait patiently for the process to complete. Method 3. Install iOS 14 using UltFone iOS system repair. None of the above works? Then give a try to UltFone iOS system repair. First, launch UltFone iOS system repair on your computer. Then, connect your iPhone and computer using a USB cable. Upon successful connection, you'll enter the main interface and see the three options: Enter Recovery Mode, Exit Recovery Mode, and Repair Operating System. Choose the third option, and in the next interface, click on the Fix Now button to download the iOS 14 firmware package. After the download, click on the Repair Now button to finish the installation. Once it is finished, your iPhone will prompt you that your iPhone has been updated to iOS 14. That's all about how to fix iOS 14 stuck on terms and conditions. Thank you for watching this video and don't forget to give it a thumb up and follow us for more iPhone tips. See you next time.